Hello, everybody. This is Love Quiet Leech with another episode of Snake Pass. Wow, I'm actually starting to remember that. But this, I think, is actually the Water World, and if it is, I'm terrified. Because I'm hoping that there's nothing scary in water. So if I'm a little... Oh gosh, it looks like there's stuff moving in there. I know those things are plants, but I'm seriously terrified. I wonder if I need to stay on top of this stuff, though. I'm scared. But this looks like a water level to me, and I'm not happy about it. Because, like I said in my last video, I'm terrified of water. Please, thank you. Okay, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Ah. No, there's fish in there!
Dive deep into the water by holding something.
I don't want to dive deep into the water. It's scary. I don't even know if I'll sink, but still. It looks scary. And there's fish in there. It looks like there was gar in there. It looked like there was gar in there, and gar are not very nice fish. They're big legs, especially alligator gar. Oh my gosh. Yes, I'm moving. Get out of my screen. I'm just... How do I... There we go. Okay. I'm terrified of water and games. Okay. I want to look that way. Is there anything over there? Nope, I'm going to have to go in the water. Crack! I don't want to go in the water. It's terrifying, and there's moving fish in there. I don't think so. It's scary. Ah! But yeah, alligator good. Oh, do I float? I float. Yay. Okay. At least I think I do. Why can't I move? Okay, is it holding... Holding X? Oh god, it is. Oh god. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh no, please don't hurt me. Oh no, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm dead. Like, y'all have no idea how much this kills me. Like, it scares me that much. Okay, I can't even see what's going on. Please don't attack me. Please, nothing attack me. What is that noise? Why did you make that noise? Am I dying? It says swim up. Okay, so do I have like a breath limit? I don't know. I can't even see what's going on. Oh, fish, please don't come near me. Please don't come near me. I hate fish. Ah, okay, good. It scared me. Awesome. Okay. Up. Up. No, I need that bubble. I need that bubble. Where'd that bubble go? Hey, where'd that bubble go? Okay, I'm gonna go up for a second. Because I really don't know if he has a breath thing going on or not. Doesn't look like he does. Okay, so I need to go. I'm in a thingy. Okay, I can't see for the crap. I just wanted the bubble back here. I can't see anything. Get under the water, you stupid camera. Okay, so I don't think the fish are gonna hurt me. They swim away from me, so... Oh, for the love of gosh. No, why can I not go back there and get that? No, screw it. Okay, so the fish seem to be afraid of me, which is good. There's a switch. How in the world am I gonna... Oh, gosh. Okay, so that's my friend's little voice. He has a very frightening little voice when I'm underwater. Don't use your voice while you're underwater, please. While I'm underwater. I seriously hate this. There we go. Jeez. I thought on land, his controls were bad. I want to get that stupid bubble. Got it, yes! Haha, okay, now I can go up. Okay, on land. Hey everybody, sorry about that. My sister walked in, so there's a little glitch, or a little time lapse, or something, whatever you want to call it, in the game. So yeah, I had to stop my video real quick. But now I'm back, and we're back on track and everything, and okay, not good. French toast! Okay. So, yeah. I think, hopefully, as long as they don't introduce any other kind of fish. Oh, come on, why can't I get back up there? As long as they don't introduce any other kind of fish that might attack me, I'll be okay with the water thing. But if they introduce, like, a water enemy, then I'm gonna have some major problems there. Oh, come on, why can't I? No! What the hell? Okay, you know what? We're gonna just kind of take this, little bit, bit by bit. Or not. Or we're not gonna take it bit by bit. I was hoping we'd be able to. Son of a biscuit eater! I'm still not very good. As you can see, I'm not very good at, right, I gotta push the button at this. I need to get up here and get a switch. I'm just gonna... okay. Okay. Like I said, still not very good at this. Okay. Okay, how do I... Oh, I just lay on it. Go figure. Oh, no! Oh, okay, I was about to say, how am I gonna get up there? Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna try and get this. I'm not... Like I said, I'm not good at this, so... And I like to coil around, that way I don't, like, fall. Got it! Yes! Okay, now I can go back in the water. Whee! Huh? Oh, right. Okay. La, 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 la. Oh, I climbed over a mushroom. I love how he climbs stairs. It's so weird. He's just like, oh, stair, oh, stair, oh, stair. Alright, so is that it? Over here? I don't see any, like, bubbles. Oh, another thing that I've learned, I actually went back before I did this video, and I was playing around, and I got through all the bubbles and coins from the previous levels, but I learned that you can change his expression. You can make him look scared, or you can make him look, like, happy, which that was not a very good showing. Okay. But yeah, your entire game, you can make him look scared. Oh, well, it's not working in the water. Okay, well, anyway. No, I want to go down. Wrong button. There we go. Jeez, getting the bubbles, like, right through these crevices are really hard. Whoa, what? No, I need to go down. Okay. Now, up. Okay, is there any... kind of new fish or anything that I need to worry about? I can't see because there's a snake in my way. I'm in my own way. Ah! Oh, we got it. Okay. I guess up now? Yes. Okay. Get up there. Go on. Go. Go. There we go. Okay. So now I'm here and... is there anything over here? I learned that you have to look in the strangest of places for coins sometimes. Like, they're really hard to get sometimes. I didn't want to turn right then, but okay. Wait, can I fall through those? I hope I can't. Alright, so come here. Okay, where does this go? This does not go anywhere. Okay, so I'm gonna turn right around here. Alright, so... Alright, let's get the show on the road. La, la, la. Okay. I also learned to, like, wrap around stuff. It makes it a lot easier to climb. That way if you do fall, you can actually kind of save yourself. If you're wrapped around something, like this for example. I'm gonna get that, and it's because I'm wrapped around. Okay, now I can just go straight here. However, what do these do? Can I bang on these? Oh, their water is hitting them. Oh, that's cool! I know what those are. I just can't think of the name of them, but they'll bounce water from one place to another and make a little tap sound like that. I just want to try and peek. Okay, that's where I came from. Is there anything? Oh, I think that's just roof. Okay. Sorry, I like to make sure that I'm not, like, missing too much. Ooh, plenty. Huh, I can go under here. Okay, and now, getting these aren't as hard as they were the first time, I guess. Woohoo! There's a ledge there. I don't want to go on the ledge. Is there any... I'm not seeing any. I'm trying to show you an example of what I mean when I say that the coins are in the weirdest of places. Is there any bubbles? I don't see any bubbles down here. But is there any, like, a secret passage? Nope. Alright, up we go. Whee! Okay. Ah! Oh! Hi, are you friendly or do you hurt? Can I eat you? Nope, I can't eat you. I'm sad. I kind of wanted to eat him. Okay. And, okay. This is an example of something that I hate. Ah, no. I just want to coil around it. Okay, that did not go as planned, but oh well. Okay. Son of a gun, come here. Ah! I'm afraid I'm gonna fall, but I know I just had that little checkpoint right there, but I'm always scared that I'm gonna fall. Okay. Inch it! Got it! Yes! Okay, back over here. Please and thank you. What is that? Looks like a giant boulder. Can I push you? Push! Oh, whoa. I hope I'm not just, like, pushing this randomly. Because if I am, I'm sorry. I don't know where I'm supposed to push you. Oh, I'm supposed to push you there. Oh, hey. Oh, no. Yet again, another thing that I'm not good at, which is ladders in this world. Like, there were some of the coins that were, like, down below. Oh, gosh. I don't like this. I'm going to die on this a couple times. I'm sorry. I'm apologizing now because I know I am gonna die. Okay. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. This away. Oh, I did it! Yes! Oh, I swear, I hate that so much. It's the ladders. Okay. Now, I didn't do any of, like, the time travel, or not time travel, time trial once, because... As you can see, I'm still crap at this game. I love how the water has, like, ocean-y looking plants in it. Like, I think it's, like, seaweed and stuff. Okay, now where am I supposed to go from here? What did I miss? Oh. I don't know what I missed. I'm confused. Okay.
Am I supposed to get up there? Oh, wow. There's multiple ways I could go. Okay, let's start over here. Get me on the edge here. Oh. Would you look at that? There's a way to get down. Wow, I'm actually not seeing, like, any coins at all, which is weird. Because usually there's, like, hidden coins everywhere. How many are in this level? Yeah, there's still, like, 5 or 6 hidden coins. Okay! Well, I just died. Crap. Okay, at least I'm here. Okay. Oh, hey, there's a thingy up there. Let's see, how can I... I wonder if I can just... Okay, I'm gonna end up on the ground. Or dying or something. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go over here real quick, get this bubble that I just saw and died for. Okay. Turn right back around. Oh, hey, there's an under here. I didn't know there was an under to that thing. Okay. Now, I'm trying to see if I can maybe... coil around this thing? Maybe? Nope. Okay. Can I reach that? In any way, shape, or form? Nope. Okay. I gotta figure out how to get up there. As the levels get harder, I may only do a couple videos at a time, because sometimes I think in my last video, I actually took an entire video to do one level, which kind of sucked, but, oh my gosh, wait, that's where I started, isn't it? Or, I think that's where I started. Yeah, that's where I started. Wow. Okay, well, I missed apparently, I think I'm gonna bet you anything, I missed a coin right over there. See where that little log thing is sticking out? Bet you anything there's a coin back there. Oh, hey. Bubble. Noodle is going to get bubble. Can I get over this? No, I can't. Sad day. Okay, anyway. I also like a lot of the bird sounds here. They're real pretty. Now, I don't understand is, like, I guess I can do this, but I don't know how. How do I get up there? I feel like an idiot, not knowing how. I think it has to do with climbing in these rocks, and if that's the case, I'm gonna suck at this. Slither, 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 slither. Ah, come on. Is there not another way to get up there? I'm already falling, what the hell? Go, 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 go. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to get my butt up here. Huh. Okay. Come on. Nope, that didn't work. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm gonna go ahead and redo this real quick. Okay. Now, okay, let's look that way. Is there like an underwater path that I'm not seeing or something? There's an underwater something! Oh, for the love of goodness gracious. Really? Well, I'm happy I found this, but aggravated that it took me that long. Is there a coin down there? There could be, because it looks like it goes on, so... Like, I'm probably not gonna get all the coins and stuff in while I'm in the video, because that takes so long to do, and I die, and I die, and I die. Which... but anyway, so I'm gonna go ahead and... I don't know how long this video is gonna be since my sister did kinda cut halfway through it. Okay. I'm an itch, sorry. Okay.
so it may be a little too long by the time I'm done with this. Anyway. Okay. I'm trying to get better at this whole slithering and wrapping thing. Because, like I said, not really good at it, but I do try my best. Okay. Okay, I have no clue. Oh, there's a switch over there. Up there. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. Well, sort of. No, 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 son of a biscuit ear. Okay. Let's do this again. Down and go back over. I'm kind of getting the hang of this, but okay, like that, for example, that didn't work out as I hoped it would. I want to go this way. Ah, come on, you're joking, right? Just let me up here. Sorry if this is taking forever. Let's see if I can just get up here. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. So that's how I get up there. Awesome. Jeezums. I like how he screams. Like, he kind of screams for 1 second. Like, he's like, oh my god, I'm falling. And then he just accepts it. Okay. And I do that just in case I die, so I don't have to redo something. Well, I got a bubble without trying, so. Okay, well, what's this? Okay, that falls down to where I was before. However, I need to go up that way, which I can see being problematic, so... Bling! Okay. Let's go this way now. And hope for the best. For example, like that! Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, get around the pole! Okay. Come here, blue bubble. Now it's just a straight shot to the yellow thingy. Okay. So that makes all three. Awesome. Okay. Well, I'm gonna slither my little butt over there. I know I haven't collected all of it. Like I said, I'm probably gonna do that in off video. Collect everything and see if it unlocks anything. And if it does unlock anything, I will put that in video. Like, once I get to, like, the very last level. And, like, okay. Here. Here's another prime example. See that? That's not as dangerous as some of the ones before, but, that's some of the ludicrous ways of that you have to get a coin. And seeing how hard it is for me to get them naturally, I die over and over and over usually, so... I'm gonna do those out of video. That way I'm not like, I don't know. I wanna just do like the regular, just playthrough, I guess. Not like collect everything. But yeah, okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and enter here. I love how he disappears too, it's so cute. Yeah, not do well in this video, did I? Oh wait, I got all the blue thingies! Yes, that's all. So all I have to focus on later is the coins. Okay, cool. Jeez. Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, just in case I make it too long. So this is the Quiet Leech, saying bye!